Jeremy.
Jeremy Clarkson.
I know things.
Yeah.
It's about the oh.
So that's a female to male.
Yeah.
Why is it a tattoo then? The female had the tattoo.
To cover up a scar.
What scar?
The scar where they take the flap.
Oh, so that's how you know about the operation.
Yeah.
Ah, so a female that has then had a willy made and cut, the flap is cut off the forearm.
Yes. Well, it doesn't have to
Would that be a
be
bad thing if you
restricted to
dated?
females because sometimes males have to have them as well.
But if you, it can't be as gay. If you
We had a
date,
patient.
but if you date a female, a male that used to be a female, and you're gay or
Well, it depends if she still
lesbian,
decided to keep her vagina or not.
What are you talking about?
vaginas and flaps of skin.
Phalloplasties. Sure about
Haven't done
this.
a runner yet? You can do. Well, I must say, that's a bit unusual, I
What are
suppose.
you laughing at now?
The idea about you went on a date with somebody you didn't know was a man or a woman.
Didn't find out, even after the kiss.
Oh no. How'd you would you have done the crying game? Like crying
Yeah.
in the shower. Oh my God, I'm gonna wash it all off, wash it all off. Oh, don't. It's hilarious. That's your biggest nightmare. That's your biggest nightmare. I'll give you a piece of advice. Don't date tall women and short men.
She was very tall, she's taller than me.
There you go.
And she had a cravat round her Adam's apple, and that was
Oh
what made me
no.
worry. She kept talking about children, but it just sounded
They always
fake.
do.
It sounded as if she'd never gone through the pain of it.
Oh my God, how would she know?
Do you mind looking out? They're the keys. You may as well keep them until you have to anyway.
Look, Tony, I really think
Just relax, Carl. Don't worry, Leon loves you. Look at you. Team America. You pop me in
Have you
tonight.
seen Team America?
Well, wherever you might.
Is that the puppet film?
Yeah,
Yeah.
See
funny.
you later. You too,
I like
bye.
that.
Prick. What do you think? Yeah, they're not quite what I expected. I think they're really growing on me.
In a cafe. What do you do with him like when he's like this?
Honey,
pop you off to the side
make
there.
me
I'm by the
a strawberry milkshake.
Dad, what are you doing? You're not filming it.
Make me a strawberry milkshake.
You're Christian in there.
What
I just,
are you
I'd, it was funny because I just said,
Dad,
humbly said she didn't want to make
me
me a strawberry. Retarded. What's wrong with you?
I can't see where I am.
For
fuck's
sake.
You've got a bit of glitter on
your cheek. Idiot's coming out. What?
No, not at me. Towards the fucking. Oh, it's there. Right. Hold it. I couldn't
Oh.
see from the
Oh, there
front.
it is. Harmony. Harmony. Make me a milkshake because she doesn't know how to make it. She's too stupid. I just want a milkshake.
Put that in the fucking milkshake.
I just
you
said,
ate
I just
it.
said, I just said, Harley, make my milkshake or else I'm going to have to get Sarah to make it for me. But Sarah, and then I said to Harmony that she was only hurting herself by not making me a milkshake and making me just get Sarah to do it. Hold on, the left is right and the right is left. Up is down and down is up. Go make me a milkshake. Come on.
With what?
Come on now. Because I'm tired and I don't want to move. And to go and do your womanly duties. Harmony, help Sarah make a milkshake, please. She's getting up to do it, but she's only going to ruin the kitchen. She'll burn it down. I'll say, Harmony, come on. Just don't leave her on her own in the kitchen, whatever you do.
Leave her on your own by yourself.
Yeah, don't leave her. There's matches in there. Don't.
Go away.
Keep her away from flame.
Oh, such a pain in the ass.
Don't let her go near the oven. It's just a milkshake, Harmony.
If it's just a milkshake, do you want to get up and do it yourself?
No, but just monitor her doing it.
No.
She'll mess it up. Just go in and watch.
No,
she's showing us a cardboard box. For God's sake.
Bus. I'm not incriminating myself. I'm not incriminating myself.
Change the story then. Talk about the rat that you tried to molest.
I saw it on the tube, a man with a pet rat.
No one can see your face, so they can't hear you. Oh, God, you're retarded.
Oh, please.
So you saw a pet rat. And that makes you different from any other person on this world then, does it? Because Sarah saw a pet rat.
I saw a praying mantis too.
And she saw a praying bloody mantis. So you want special treatment because you saw a pet rat and a praying mantis.
And I saw capuchin monkeys. They were cheeky buggers.
You're a fucking Indian monkey.
I'm not technically christened, but I
And what else did I see? I saw the strangest creature ever.
Yeah, what, your ex-husband?
Really rare. Quite retarded.
Your ex-husband?
Cute in a way.
Irish. Fucking Irish.
Yeah, definitely half Irish.
Ah, what was it? A monkey.
It was a J-O-B.
A what? Oh, you can't be funny when you try and be funny because you're not funny.
Fuck you.
You're only funny when you act normal, which is the stupidity, which
well,
is you.
Stop filming me.
But if you start trying
stop
to be funny,
filming
you won't
film.
Were you trying to be Indian then?
Yeah.
Filming you, me.
Filming.
You are fucking Indian.
Don't filming me.
Oh, Harmony needs to see this. Don't.
Filming me.
Just get back in your Uber. Go and deliver your fucking newspaper. God, you're an Indian. That can't even sound like an Indian.
Oh, fuck you. Get
Don't
away.
You talk to me like that.
Yeah, leave me alone. I'm charging you for this now.
She just said... I'm not camera ready.
I'm not camera ready.
And what were we talking about? Why did I record... Can you remember what we were talking about?
I said, why don't you get a D-A-D ring with a D and an A?
A dad
D.
ring. I'm going to get a... I've got a dad ring. It's little, though. So I was going to get a big dad ring for one of these big fingers. Like Grindr has. Big dad ring.
I think you should get a T-W-A-T ring.
And Sarah said, other than what she just said, she said, get three rings. One that says D... What else?
An A.
Yeah.
D.
For fuck's sake. Is that the Indian D?
Oh, I don't know.
What D is that?
A D.
Oh. It's like Crouching Tiger.
Fuck you. Go away. Intrusion! Privacy! GDPR! Paparazzi!
Oh no, let me just press pause. Right. You just said something about something that you did that didn't cost me any money. And then you said, she was sort of like saying, John, you fucking twat. Yeah, well, I didn't get an £80 congestion charge, did I? So I then point out that I was actually coming to pick her up when I got it. And that shut the bitch up quicker than you could say Jack Robinson. And what were you saying? You were sort of saying, well, at least I didn't cost you £80.
And I'm saying, why were you not on auto pay?
Because I bought a brand new car with a new registration that wasn't registered anywhere, so it's very difficult.
Put it on auto pay.
Yeah, but that's all right. It's You're still full a good of
excuses.
Idea. And also, I thought that if...
You're full of excuses.
Yeah, but we know the excuse.
That's not a
The emission excuse. Zone and the low emission, super low emission zone or whatever, the slag or whatever they call it. So whatever.
That's no excuse.
The emission zone is meant to end at 6 o'clock, unless, apparently, so if you drive a diesel, because I've got a diesel as well. So I drive, and they hammer you for that. So I still got charged £80 going to pick Soppy up. How do I point you at
you. Offered. I didn't ask.
Hold on. Oh, wow! The up-down really felt like left and right. Oh, fucking hell. Hold on.
Where are you going with that fucking down, thing?
Left. Oh, you have to do everything backwards. What did I say? I didn't say anything! Didn't say nout.
You said...
What? What did I say?
I'm not allowed anything.
No, I'm just not listening to any of that Bangra nonsense around here.
Not Bangra.
You can't run. Don't run from the camera. She ran from the camera. Right, what did you say, Sarah? What are you laughing for? Harmony, look at this stupid Indian. She had an idea off the back of my idea. I had an idea, okay? And then she stole it, and the hands across the mouth. She knows. I can't remember what the idea was about or anything because I'm high and drunk.
Because I'm not allowed to play my music.
It was about music. This music. Trance music. But nonetheless.
It's emotional and I like it.
She started crying. I remember that's what it was. I said, shut the fuck up, Sarah. We're listening to trance music. I mentioned something about what it was like in prison, listened to it. And Sarah then started reminiscing about running through fields of buttercups. Right. I don't know why. Harmony's laughing at it as well. Right. And then I'm high and drunk and I said, Sarah, are you going to cry? She was nearly crying off the back of my idea, which came out of the music we're listening to. Am I right? Right. This is going on Facebook. Passion follows.